I'm Roy. Kia ora. My name is Guy.
And we're out today at WINTON SCHOOL. I'm Jordan. Welcome to N.E.W.S News for Wairarapa, the 21st of October.
Hi, VIZ VESTS. Kia ora to all the students wearing them to and from school. We need everyone wearing them.
And a reminder this term, you must wear your sunhats at playtimes and lunchtimes. Anyone outside without a hat goes under the shade.
And a quick kia ora to all of those students returning sports gear to the trolleys at the end of lunchtime and interval. Ka pai, koutou.
Lovely news. Open today and Friday for returns, browsing and issues.
And book club orders are all due into the office by Friday.
Okay, let's get into Te Kupu o Te Wiki. This week's word is ma,
which is te reo for white or clean, as in kua ma ka tau koe.
You are completely clean and you smell beautiful too.
Touch news, tigers and leopards, you have a training today at lunchtime. Please meet Mr. C on the library steps at 12:45. Kia ora. Birthday news. Only one at WINTON SCHOOL today.
Brandon Palmer is turning 11.
Right on. Another birthday for room 11. Happy birthday, Brandon. Have a great day.
Okay, that's it for today. From everyone here at the N.E.W.S News, ka kite pōpō.
Stay sharp and haere rā, WINTON SCHOOL.